Welcome to my cooking show.
Good morning.
Good morning.
We're making some breakfast. It's Christmas Eve.
Christmas Eve pancakes and eggs.
That's what we're having. Beautiful. And then we're going to go hit a lift.
Yeah.
In the coolest gym ever.
It's my favorite gym. I love training there. What do you have today?
I got a big push today.
I have legs.
Ooh, brutal. You better eat some food before we go.
I'm gonna have a lot of these pancakes too.
Okay. Are you happy to be back home?
I love being home for the holidays. My mom makes the best food and is so nice to me. Did you see? She's like, can I take your bag upstairs? I was like, yeah. Do you want pepper on it,
baby? Perfect, sure. Thank you. Hey, buddy. He's gonna be mean, isn't he?
No, just let him sniff you.
He's not the nicest cat. He's cute, though. Motion sickness.
Oh yeah, I know, it's hella bumpy. I could go right now, but I'm gonna wait.
I would've went. But yeah, be responsible.
I'm scared.
No, you don't need
to. Okay, now I can go, right?
Yeah, just pull out slow. You'll be fine. These roads are fine. There you go, cat. Good job. Let's turn this down a little bit.
I haven't driven forever, like months.
You're fine. Back in the dirty Washington. All right, well, first of all, Merry Christmas, you guys. Me and Kat, if you haven't figured that out by now, we're back in Spokane for the holidays, and it is so snowy. I haven't had a white Christmas like this in a really long time, so it's kind of cool. Did it snow last year in Washington, the last year we were there?
In, like, Seattle?
Yeah. I don't think it snowed on Christmas. Yeah, it snowed a lot, but not on Christmas, so this is cool. We are on our way right now to... Oh, it's Santa.
Santa!
It's Santa! Let me get a shot of that. Santa, get out of the road! We're on our way right now to go work out at Hardcore Gym. I've actually trained here before. I've done a video here before. If you've been following the channel for a while, you guys know that I've trained here before. It's a pretty cool gym. The equipment's... It's not Arsenal equipment, obviously, but it's nice. It's a nice gym for Spokane. I like the vibes, and there's some really good lighting in the gym, so... Can't really complain. I am training chest, a little bit of shoulders today. It's just a big push day for me. Kat has legs, and this is gonna be our Christmas Eve workout, so I'm hyped about it. Also, I've had a lot of people asking me in the comments and just on my Instagram and whatnot, when's the next burning grass and building mass episode and whatnot. Honestly, right now I'm detoxing. Like, I'm not partaking in any CBD THC activities at all right now. It's been a long time since I detoxed, and I just felt like I wanted to, so I'm like 5 days sober. 5 days sober, which is not a huge deal because it's not really hard for me to stop smoking weed if I want, but I haven't done it in a while, so feeling sober. Feeling sober. You guys already know what I got on deck, baby. Shout out Gorilla Mind, love you guys. I brought nitric, a little bit of energy, and I also brought my ears. Just the essentials for the trip. It's hard to do this in the parking lot, but I can't really do it outside right now unless we want to get freezing. It's kind of packed at Hardcore Gym. There's like a bunch of cars in the parking lot. I wasn't really expecting that on Christmas Eve, but hey, everyone's got to get it. I respect that shit. I respect that. All right, I know it's Christmas, and a lot of you guys have been spending money on presents for your family, as you should and whatnot, but I just want to let you guys know, Gorilla Mind is going to be running a 25% off sale December 27th, 10 a.m. PST. They don't really do that like very often. So if you can take advantage of it, you might as well. If you've been following Gorilla Mind for a while, you guys know that they don't do like 25% off sales very often. So my code Big Dog will be 25% off. If you guys need a re-up on pre-workout, that's going to be a good day to do it. If not, I still love you guys. I don't really care. We're almost ready to go. I'm going to leave this stuff in here. Bro, that's the one thing I hate about traveling is I don't know where everything is all the time. It's all over the place. It's crazy. All right, you ready?
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
We had to cut the workout just a tiny bit short. I didn't get to do some Smith machine press that I was supposed to do, but it's all good. We have some Christmas activities to do the rest of the day, and that's why we had to cut it short. You know, Christmas is a good time to spend time with family and whatnot, so I guess the workout had to take a little hit, but it's all good. We got an active, we're gonna come back tomorrow. We have an active rest day tomorrow, active rest day, AKA arms, abs, and a little bit of, well, I'm gonna do a lot of cardio, but so we'll just make up for what we missed today tomorrow, and now we're gonna go and have some holiday activities.
Maybe a little bit of sledding, we'll see.
Oh yeah.
What are those?
They're, oh my god, what was it? They're banana nut muffins, I think, and my mom makes the best crumble with oatmeal on top.
Watch. Good kitty. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Oh, he's actually warming up to you.
Usually he bites me. Hey. Stop yelling at the dog.
Oh, am I on video?
Yeah.
Damn.
We have to walk pretty far to get to this thing, though. See, I don't have the boots for this.
At least we're getting our steps in.
It's so cold. Here, the wind's gonna get all...
Oh, make the mic sound weird.
Sorry, you guys, if there's a lot of wind. It's so windy out, it's freezing. This is a bad idea.
This looks like a... This looks like a survival video.
We're gonna go sledding. Just a couple of runs. Cat's gonna break down the options that we have to sled. I'm not trying to get hurt, but you know, we gotta risk it for the biscuit sometimes, so go ahead and let us know.
Okay, so this one's kinda steep. This is like the Weenie Hut Junior.
This one's huge! This one's huge.
Over here.
Fuck that. Hell no.
So you go down here, and you get some air because it drops straight down. Look at this shit. This is the fun hill.
We're gonna make one run with the camera, okay? Wish us luck. Hopefully my camera doesn't break. If I have to bail, I'm bailing.
Okay, ready?
Not yet.
Okay, ready? Okay, lean.
We're going too fast.
No. Okay. Lean.
I'm trying.
Oh, shit.
Ride it out. We're going all the way. We're going all the way. The camera. Oh, shit.
Bro, my face is so...
There's snow on the lens. Blow it off. Blow. Oh, no. Shit. We did it.
My face is so...
Good job, babe.
Ready for dinner? He's starting to like you now.
He doesn't like anybody.
Yeah.
Stop bugging him. Me and him are just chilling.
Look at all these cows waiting at McDonald's driving line. Dad! Bear.
Are we gonna take Bear on a walk?
Yeah. Bear, you wanna go on a walk? Yeah. Let's...
We're about to have our little holiday dinner. What's she making? Just a bunch of good food. Tortellini.
Yeah, my mom hand makes tortellinis.
It's good. I'm excited for it. But we're gonna take Bear on a little bit of a walk first, and we're gonna wrap up this little travel vlog. To Washington. Whoa! Careful. Hopefully I don't bust my ass when I'm filming this. Also, I want to remind you guys real quick that on the 27th, like I said before, Gorilla Mind is running a sale. They never run sales like this. It's very rare, but my code is going to be 25% off starting at 10 a.m. PST, December 27th. So if you're low on pre-workout, want to snack some, it's going to be a good time.
What?
That's lovely.
They really went off.
Very, very festive, this house.
There's bears over there. Did you see?
Where? Oh, right here, too?
No, right there.
Oh, wow. They went off. Good for them. Oh, and Santa's even there. Probably the best house we've seen on this block. But I think that's about it, you guys. Again, just thank you guys for tapping into the videos. I hope you guys had great holidays. I'm super, super careful.
Thanks, everyone. Merry Christmas.
Okay. Or Happy Hanukkah, or whatever holiday you are celebrating. Okay? We don't discriminate here. But yeah, I appreciate you guys. It's been a great year. I'm really looking forward to 2022. I know that there's always a lot up in the air with all this
COVID nonsense that's always going on and whatnot, all these mandates that we have to follow. But I just want to remind you guys to stay positive, be thankful for what you do have, and just keep grinding, baby. I'm hyped for 2022. I promise, like, I'm gonna make this my biggest year yet. I'm just excited for everything to come. You know, I'm excited to train hard. I want to train harder than I ever had coming into 2022. My back is finally starting to feel a lot better. My programming's on point. I'm training with Pete. Like, things are looking up, you know? So I promise you guys, I'm going to go hard for you. I'm going to go hard for Peeway, because I feel like that's what you guys deserve. So again, Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah. Have a great night. I appreciate you guys. Peeway out.